Okay, I'm back. I ran out of memory. I forgot to delete a couple of videos that I've already posted, I've already uploaded on YouTube. So, I was in the middle of reading a review. So, I'm still keeping an eye on my skin. I kind of do like look red here, but I honestly think it was like whenever I was wiping my face with a towel. So I don't consider that as like a flare up, you know what I mean? Okay. We were on this lady, I remember now. This lady was the one that was going through the radiation. She's like, I'm going through radiation due to having multiple myeloma cancer, which has made my skin extremely dry. The skin therapy moisturizer and the skin polish have helped me so much eliminate my dry, flaky skin. Now I can wear my Limelife makeup with no dry, flaky skin. And then, this lady, this is gonna be the last one I read. My face was a dry horror story before Limelife. The skin around my nose was completely dry to the point it would bleed. I have allergies, so blowing my nose so much makes it chapped and dry under my nostrils. I no longer have to deal with that since using Quench Cleanse, skin therapy, and skin polish, all those together really fought all that dryness, so I never ever have to worry about it anymore. My nose is softer than it's ever been. I actually just had my boyfriend feel it the other day because I couldn't believe it. I now have no idea what I'd do without it. It seems like a mild soap, but it is tough on dry skin. Love it. So, I like that. You know, I mean, these are like personal, you know, reviews that these people give on these products, and I think my mother would really enjoy this, honestly. I've been reviewing products, and I haven't really told her yet, you know, what I'm recommending for her yet, because I'm still in the process of looking. So while I'm trying different products and reviewing products, I'm waiting so that way I can give her the right, you know, products that I feel that it would help her, because I would hate just to be like, okay, well, I think that one, you know what I mean? No, I want to actually try the product. But she's diabetic. And the fact that this is, like I said, it's paraben-free, it's vegan, it's, you know, animal cruelty-free, like, it's, I think that this is where it's at for my mother and for a lot of different people, because it goes from a wide variety of skin types, you know, from dry to normal to dry to combo to oily. Like, there's something there for you all. And so I really like this. My first impressions on it is I like it. The face wash was gentle. A lot goes a long way. I used, you know, quite a bit, a little bit, maybe I want to say about a nickel size, maybe even a dime size, no, probably about a nickel size, and it lathered. It didn't, like, lather, like, to the extreme, like my pharmacy, the one I talk about all the time, the Clean Bee, like, that one foams up a lot, just with a little bit, but that one, I feel like if I had a bigger bottle, like, I feel like if I did, I would probably use about a good nickel size, and if I was in the shower, maybe it would have lathered up more. But for the most part, it was gentle on the skin. It didn't have a bad smell at all. And I did, like I said, I did mix the moisturizer and the face serum together, because I did read on the site where you can do that. You can either use it alone or put it in the moisturizer, and I really did enjoy that I was able to do that instead of having to sit there and do three steps, you know what I mean? You can do two steps, you know, wash your face and then put the moisturizer and the serum together, and it knocks out one extra step, you know what I mean? I know that once you've had a long day, you're just like ready to get in bed, and sometimes skincare is like, ugh, but at the same time, like, skincare is very important, you guys, like, very, very important. and I've been noticing that. So I was really excited to try these, and I'm glad I did, because it gave me a lot of insight on this, because I really didn't know what to expect on this brand. And the story behind it, also the history, the family history on it, it's really, really amazing that it's family owned. So my review is that I recommend this to you guys, especially if you have like blemishes, you have scarring, you have dark spots, you have dark circles, you know, you have dark eyes. I recommend that, and I'm pretty sure Michal can help you. I'm pretty sure, I know that I feel that they have to have a kit for you. Like even if they have individuals, I would still do that. But I'm pretty sure that if you want to try this in samples, I'm pretty sure Michal can get you samples, and you can try the samples out and to see if you like it yourself, and then go from there and make a decision if you want to invest in this, you know, in this line of skincare. Because like I said, skincare is very, very important, and especially with everything that we eat on a daily basis, the skin, like the sun on the skin, you know, you need to start putting sunscreen on your skin, you guys. Like, even if you're wearing makeup, make sure you moisturize your skin and you put sunscreen under your makeup, because you can still, the sun is so bad that it can damage your skin, especially all of the, you know, what's in the air, everything like that. I mean, it has an effect on your skin. So if you're breaking out and you're having problems with your skin, I recommend that you start with your skin now. We're not getting any younger, you know what I mean? Even if you're young now, I'm 27 and I'm like, okay, it's time to start working on my skin, because I mean, I want my skin to stay healthy. I want my skin to be, you know, beautiful. And like, luckily right now I don't have like pimples, thank you Jesus, because for a moment I had changed my skincare routine like that. I had changed to try a different face wash. I had changed from my pharmacy, my Holy Grails, to a Dr. Brandt cleanser, and that cleanser like totally screwed up my face, you guys. Like, I had so many different, like, you know, pimples here and there, like little bubbles here and there, like where my skin got burnt from changing my skincare routine, that my skin freaked out. And I really enjoyed this line right here that I just tried by Limelife, because it's so gentle on the skin, and like I said, it didn't irritate my skin at all. And like I said, my skin is very, very sensitive. Like, my skin naturally has red pigmentation. So if you see that, it's because I have rosacea. I've had rosacea for years. But you can tell when my skin is, like, when it flares up, you can tell right off the bat. And so my skin did not flare up. So I'm, like, so thankful for that. So again, my friends, I totally recommend this to you guys to try, because from my experience, my review right now was, I love it. I love the way it feels. Like, I can't wait to wake up in the morning and wash my face and feel how my skin feels afterwards. Like, I'm ready to repeat this again. Like, I would totally invest in this. Like, invest in the skincare, because I like the way my skin feels a lot, actually. I might have to just call her up and be like, hey, I need some... all right, my loves, it is, I'm probably about 45 minutes, but it is going to be a two-part, because, like I said, my camera shut off, my mouth is, like, my throat is dry. Better. So, yeah, I will see you in the next video, and I love you all. If you're new here. Welcome to my channel. Please become a part of the Raised family. You know, all you have to do is like, subscribe, and hit that bell button so that you can be notified each time I upload a new video. I'm trying to upload a video at least 5 times out the week. So at least 5 out the week, and then 2 days off, you know. But I'm trying to do consistently to do this an everyday thing for you guys and for myself. So please share my videos with others, with family and friends, so that they can see... Also, you know, different things. Like I said, I do different things. I do reviews. I do kind of like unboxings here and there. I do tutorials on my eyes, like different eyeshadows and My next one I actually want to work on is a full face again. I think I have one video of full face, but the rest are more eyeshadow tutorials, stuff that I've been reviewing, new products that I've received. So I'm going to be receiving a couple of other different products here, you know, here shortly. I don't know when in the next couple days, if not by next week, I'll be uploading some different products that I'll be receiving in the mail. But like I said, y'all have an amazing day. I love you all, and I hope to see you again. So, bye. Oh, and don't forget to look at the description box. Make sure that you look under the description box so that you can find all of Michal's information in there. Because if you're having problems with skin, your skin, I definitely recommend you contact her. So I will leave everything that you need to know about her inside there. All right, my loves. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.